Next competitors representing Ukraine, Elena Koroshina and Ruslan Goncharov.
The original dance continues. Drobiazko and Vanagas of Lithuania, the leaders right now. Delobel and Schoenfelder of France in second. Debray and Lausanne of Canada in third. As Yelena Grushina and Ruslan Goncharov of Ukraine take the ice.
A nice introduction to their samba, the dance of Brazil. Now here, they are moving so much faster than most of the dance teams so far. Nice and close together, tricky footwork. The circle's a little bit small, but the speed is really nice.
This team from Ukraine, which has moved to the United States, trained with Natalia Linichuk and Gennady Karpinosov, the 1980 Olympic ice dancing gold medalist, finished eighth in the world last year. Drobiazko and Vanagas finished sixth, and it may indeed come down to those two teams for the title here.
Well, I think both of those teams have great energy. Pretty tender lift, cheek to cheek, very nice. Beautiful flexibility, beautiful stretch. Notice he was on one foot, very hard to balance that. They really work well together and they're partnering. Their holds look strong. And together. They really work well together. I love how they're just great skaters.
It's going to be an interesting battle between Grushina and Goncharov of Ukraine and Drobiazko and Vanagas of Lithuania. We'll have their scores when we return to Skate Canada. Back at Harbour Station here in St. John, New Brunswick, the scores now of Yelena Grushina and Ruslan Goncharov of Ukraine. First set, 5.0 to 5.4.
I think, I don't know if there were some deductions, but they skated that very solid, very well, very fast.
Yeah, you seem to have a different interpretation of that program. The presentation marks 5.4 up to 5.6, so they're in second place after the compulsory dance and are still in second place right behind Drobiazko and Vanagas of Lithuania. So the seven-time Lithuanian national champions are in first place after this original dance. Grushina and Goncharov of Ukraine in second. Delobel and Schoenfelder of France in third. Kegel and Fedyukov of the U.S. currently in sixth place. Remember, you can see the finals Friday evening on Lifetime beginning at 9 o'clock.